is a definite change of pace now, isn't it? Dang, this is comfortable.
Hi.
Yeah, I'm not Jewish.
Whoever said you were. Those silly, silly Jews. That's so funny. So, anyway, people like you just don't appear out of nowhere, do they? So, tell... My name's Adolf, by the way. So, what's your name?
Jack. I mean, Herschel. Jack Herschel, Wiener Schnitzel Ruth Westenheimer Von Double Double Burger.
Well, I'll tell you something, Jack Herschel Wiener Schnitzel Ruth Westenheimer Von Double Double Burger. You know what I hate? My nails, they just get all icky and dry and just hard and rough, and I just hate it. I tell Goebbels all the day, or Goebbels, I tell him, just give me another glove here, Goebbels. I just want to wear another glove so my other hand gets his knife. Look at this. This is quality. My hands on this one are really nice, but this one, no. This is my punching hand, my ordering around hand. See, this is my point, my heil hand. I have to heil with this hand. I mean, I'm just heiling every day. And I tell people to heil, I show them how. It's like this, and it just gets in the air and all icky, and I hate it. Gosh.
All of a sudden, it's getting very, very hot in here.
Hey, nice life jacket. You mind if I try it on?
What? No, hey, come on. Give it back. No.
Oh, look at this. This is cute. Oh,
come on.
I love this.
Just give it back.
Look at it. Oh, I love how this looks on me. Oh, yeah. This is lovely. Just lovely. Just lovely. I love this. Ooh, this will be great for my dance routine. You want to see my dance routine? Oh, it's great. I gotta show you. Oh, it's dance time all of a sudden.
Dance time?
Okay.
Come on.
You never see dancing until you see me dance. It is dance time. All right.
I hope you're ready, Jack Herschel, because we are going to get funky.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I doing? Touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know, can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Touch this. Fresh new kicks and bands, you got it like that, now you know you wanna dance, so move out of your seat, and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that, like that. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know. You talk about the hammer, you're talking about a show that's hyped and tight. Singles are sweating. So
okay, let's get to it.
I've had enough of this. I'm gonna head out of here. Where the heck? This is a closet. Yeah, and I bet as soon as I leave, I'm just gonna come out in a different place. Yeah. That's exactly what's gonna happen. Gonna sit here for a while.
Now where am I?
I can press this button and all of America is
boom!
Yeah, I got the same button over here.
But not at any one time, like it's just too late.
Hey! Don't you throw something at him?
Hey, guys, come on!
What are you doing?
Hey, you do one more thing, I press this button, and America is gone. It go boom! Big boom! It's not very polite in front of me.
You shut up.
Yeah!
What's the conflict over anyway?
Politics.
This is boring.
This is not boring.
Russians are so silly, they can't even cut their own grass.
They don't have grass, they have snow and dirt. You wanna go see it? It sucks.
Sorry, but one day, we're gonna take over that dirt and snow and dirt and some more snow.
Oh yeah? When we take over America, we're gonna get rid of all the fat people and bring in communists.
Well, it'd be better that way, no, wouldn't it? Actually, no. You're stupid and I hate you.
Did it hurt when your mom dropped you?
My friend, you stink.
Americans are so fat that if you took all the fat out of them, all of Africa could be fed.
If you fell, you would hurt yourself.
America has so many different diets, it has more money than Peru.
Russians are so poor. One time one of my soldiers asked, oh, Russian, what he was doing? Well, he was kicking a can down the road. And he was like, oh, I'm moving. You know, that's retarded.
You are Americans.
Shut up!
And you're
Americans. Shut up!
Hey, I'm trying to talk! You insulted me, I insult you back!
Shut up! Well, you know what I'm gonna do? You can sit here and insult me all day, but you know what? My button isn't made out of paper. And yours is, and I just noticed that right now. So you know what?
No, don't! If you do, I press mine and your country go boom!
But we already established yours in paper in my own room.
Hey, as Soviet Union, guess what I did?
What?
Instead of blowing up Russia, the button's going to blow up this base.
What?
You heard me. It's going to blow up the base.
Okay, I hope it doesn't press the button.